The A to Z Guide to Bordeaux Wines. Today, the letter C, as in Côte. Let's set off to explore the Côte de Bordeaux. Hello, Benedict.
Hello, Corentin.
Today, I'd like you to talk to me about the Côte de Bordeaux.
The vineyard of the Côte de Bordeaux is a very interesting wine-growing area. First of all, it's vast and located entirely on the right bank of the Garonne. The vines all share the same characteristic of being situated on the hillsides of Bordeaux, hence the name Côte de Bordeaux. Hillsides are an advantage as it means the vines benefit from receiving a maximum amount of sunshine. Soils are clay limestone, in which Merlot grows particularly well.
So this terroir evidently means a certain type of wine?
The wines possess great character.
Can you give me some examples of appellations?
Of course. I can mention Côte de Bourg, Blaye Côte de Bordeaux, Franc Côte de Bordeaux, Castillon Côte de Bordeaux, and lastly, Cadillac Côte de Bordeaux.
How would you describe these wines?
Well, Côte de Bordeaux wines are mainly red. These red wines can be described as having very fruity aromas and being supple on the palate with lots of roundness. They are wines that can be enjoyed very young, which is an advantage, or they can also be aged for about 5 to 7 years.
And there are white wines too, aren't there?
The Côte de Bordeaux wine-growing area also produces white wines. We find them particularly in the Blaye Côte de Bordeaux area. These wines have powerful citrus aromas, such as lemon and grapefruit, when Sauvignon is included in the blend. When they use Sémillon or Muscadel, we will find floral aromas, such as acacia blossom, and complex notes, such as fresh hazelnut. On the palate, they are dry wines, which are fresh and lively. Remember, too, that in these Côte vineyard, we can also find semi-sweet white wines, particularly in the Première Côte de Bordeaux. But we'll come back to that a little later.
Hillsides, amount of sunshine, Côte de Bordeaux. Now you know as much about Bordeaux wines as I do.